Hi everyone, myself Pavani Padmasri, working as English and Life Skill Trainer in APSWRS Junior College, Polasanpalli, Bhimadol Mandal, West Godavari District, under Naipunya Vikasam Project, SchoolNet India Limited, which was taken up by Andhra Pradesh State Skill Development Corporation. Now, I am going to say the topic Understanding Communication. Understanding communication is the process of passing any information from one person to the other person with the aid of some medium is termed as communication. The flowchart of communication process is the sender gives the message and is transformed through words and gestures to the receiver. The receiver in turn gives response as a feedback to the sender. In this way, communication goes on from one person to another in our daily lives. But different people communicate differently in the same situation. A brief note on different communication styles is as follows. First one, passive or non-assertive behavior. Passive behavior is when you give up your own rights and defer to the rights of another person. You violate your own rights through inaction or by failing to express your thoughts, feelings, or desires. A passive or non-assertive behavior person's mind can't be sure, confident, firm, positive, certain, insistent, assertive, but remains passive. Example, whatever you say is okay with me. You always think of the right things. Second one, passive or aggressive behavior. Passive or aggressive behavior is when you attempt to get what you need or want indirectly or manipulatively. Passive or aggressive behavior is an indirect attempt to control or punish others. A passive or aggressive behavior person's mind is full of destruction, irritable, threatening, scared, shouting, restless, etc., but remains passive. Example, I'm sorry, I'm so late. I didn't realize it was so important. Third one, aggressive behavior. Aggressive behavior is when you stand up for your own rights without any regard for others. Aggressive behavior attacks or humiliates other people, generally in a way which shows lack of respect for others. An aggressive behavior person's mind is full of irritable, verbal abuse, boredom, emotional harm, physical harm, scared, shouting, aggressive behavior, etc. Example, hey, don't jump the queue. Can't you see I am standing here for so long? The fourth one, assertive behavior. A person who is assertive is one who is able to communicate what he or she wants in a clear manner, respecting his or her own rights and feelings of others. Assertiveness is often associated with positive self-esteem and a better self-image. An assertive behavior person's mind is sure, confident, firm, positive, insistent, assertive. Example, when you talk, I am not able to study. Please speak softly. These are the four different communication styles which we use while we are communicating and understanding it. A small assignment. Read the situation given below and frame an assertive response to the situation. Situation 1. You think you have written an answer as well as your friend, but you have got less marks. What will you say to your teacher? Situation 2. Your mother asks you to help her. Your friends are waiting to play with you. What will you say to your friends? Situation 3. You are watching an interesting program and your sister wants help in her project. What will you say to her? Situation 4. A friend wants to copy your homework. You wish this person would not copy your work each and every time. What will you say to your friend? Situation 5. Your exams are going on and the neighbor is having a party and playing loud music. What will you say to your neighbor? Situation 6. You have planned to go out with friends, but your cousin drops in just as you are leaving. You are very keen on going out with your friends. What will you say to your cousin? Next Roman, answer the following. Which communication style do you think is the best and give reason? These are the questions you have to answer in a positive way. Thank you for giving me this opportunity.